Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Life in Virtual Trucker. We're in Charlie here. We're about to make this delivery of scrap metal here in Salt Lake City. Unfortunately, my dumb ass forgot to turn the microphone on with the first part of the trip, so we won't be seeing that. And I had the stupid ass that showing all the time too, so. Because I hit the wrong damn button. We're just going to do a quick part. Should give us enough money to get our trailer. $66,487 for a trailer cost. This load will bring about almost 4,000, I think it is. Once we get us a trailer, we'll be set, but he will be making better money than what we're doing now. As long as we can find loads for it. Which we should be able to, it shouldn't be too bad. Alright, let's find that trailer. Before you decide to take the loan purchase out. Loan out. No, probably won't have enough. We can customize it a little bit. Put some chrome rims. How much did it cost? The fuck is that? We put some chrome nuts on there too. $110, good lord. Oh, fuck it, let's just put them on there, to hell with it. Only problem is, we don't have no way to get back to up there, just Hatterhoof Falls. We'll just be in the hole, I guess. Cost that much to fucking travel up there, should it? $500? No, I could do that. It'd cost me that much in fuel anyway. As long as we can get our trailer. Let's sleep until daytime. Oh, good night's sleep. Get our trailer. Start making us some real money. Moving on up. How the fuck? That's bullshit. No, that's bullshit. Nuh-uh. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Dude, this shit keeps happening. I'm just gonna stop playing. I'm telling you why. This bullshit's bullshit. Right there's just the way my luck always goes. I'm telling you, real life ain't in a game. It's fucking bullshit, and I'm tired of it. Can't even get a goddamn load from here with this trailer. Can't get a load anywhere. What the fuck? Remember about the bobtail all the fucking way back down here to Logan or Odin. Good lord. What's the load's pay down there? Oh damn. That'd be good. Hella fucking good. Look at that. All right, there'd be worth it. $36,000 for 320 miles. Looks like we're going to Odin. I don't know if there's any loads in Moab for us, but we'll go to Moab and find out. Alright, well, we got a bobtail ahead of us, or deadhead away, so we're just gonna, I'm not gonna record it, we're just gonna drive there. Once we get the load, we'll pick it back up. Alright, we made it. Only took us about 4 hours, but we made it. Hopefully it's still here. And it is, hour remaining. Skip loading the hell with it. Fly ash powder, 40,812 pounds, going to Moab to the recycling center. Just against me all the way in it. It's just gonna fucking fight me the whole entire time.
After 100 yards, turn left. Turn left.
The money to fix it, so we'll just have that turn right. Wait stations are gonna bitch about it, but there ain't nothing we can do. Of course they can do is shut us down.
After 100 yards,
we'll just close the doors
left.
On the company if that's the case, because we're gonna be
turn left.
Locked. If they take that loan bank payment out, we're gonna be really screwed. Keep going. Surprised there ain't a fucking train coming.
straight.
Yep. I hope we got enough fuel to get there.
Keep left. After 50 yards, exit left ahead. Exit left ahead.
Port of entry is open. Yeah, figures.
Keep left.
Your truck is not in perfect condition. Be more careful. Fuck you. Alright, there's my GD trucking trailer. That's mine. That's Cameron Donnie's. Oh, hell yeah. It actually does show up. Beginning to wonder if I ever see any of them. Sitting here thinking, man, I'm gonna get me a drink. Should have got me one before I started. I did. I just remembered that. Come on, Charlie, quit rocking. Salt Lake City.
Keep left.
Better get your ass in there. I'm kind of worried about this fuel situation, to be honest with you. if we got us a ticket, we'd really be screwed. See, everything's recording, there's nothing on screen, microphones are working, sounds have been picked up. Everything's going good in game, besides the fuel situation. Allison, are you alright over there? That's just a dog just sleeping on the couch. Can we build it? Yes, we can. Let's go get me something to eat. Come on, Carter, Charlie, bomb that damn hill. That's the way, we like it, Come on, creep. Damn it. Pull out in front of me and you're gonna drive like a little fucking granny. Make some coal roll out of that thing, let's go. Yeah, we should have enough fuel. Figures, of course, why not? There's something rattling in the truck.
Keep left.
Dimple. Welcome to Price. Good luck, Price. We're not leaving Price. Bob. Where we need to go. Been a hell of a ticket that would put us in the hole quite a bit. That'd been like a $1,200 ticket right there. We don't want none of that shit. Well, it's doing pretty good talking about this damn trailer. Hopefully they got a load of mob this goes out. Want to deadhead to some other town. 40 hours away. I'm glad you decided to stop in the middle of the road. I'd hate to have to shift gears and keep going. Stupid motherfucking jackasses. Oh no, it's a curve. Let's stop in the middle of the road. Thank you for getting the fuck out of my way. Almost there, 55 more miles. We'll be $36,000 richer. Charlie can do 80. We'll give her a try though. What the hell's this Pepsi truck now? Another retard's over here, stop in the middle of the road. There's a dinosaur out there in that field, did you see that? Look like a little raptor. That's a bit fast.
Go straight.
Trying downshift to get it slowed down, but whatever. Whatever. What's gonna happen next? Get rear-ended, it's gonna cost another $700. Thank you.
After 100 yards, turn left.
Whips on the bird. Give me that fucking pig.
Turn left. Life.
I guess we go this way. I can't really tell.
You have reached your destination.
Way shit's going, I'm liable to damage the trailer trying to back it in. Total fucking loadout. We'll just do an easy part. Fuck it. There you go, boy. I'm probably done it again. What? $927. Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.